LCM and Huffman going head-to-head tonight at Batlin Bear Stadium. The winner finishes in second place in the District 10 4A Division 1 standings. First quarter, Huffman Hargrave on the attack. Dylan Lorfing to Lane Shively over the middle. Good chunk of yards on that pass and catch. Sets up a field goal attempt by Caden Cotter. Kick on the way, and it is good. Falcons take an early 3-0 lead. LCM wants to match. Jake Sonier to Kobe Roddy. Nice pass and catch on their end inside the 20, but no points on the drive for LCM. It stalls. Second quarter, Huffman with it. Watch this play. Dylan Lorfing, his pass tipped and intercepted by the freshman, Chris Winters. Great effort. Felt like winner out there. Fitting. Ensuing drive, Jake Sonier. Quick pass to Dylan Gruber. Gruber makes a nice move. Gets about 15 yards on the play before being forced out of bounds. That leads to a field goal attempt from Tyler Brown. What can Brown do for you? He can make field goals. It's good. We're tied at 3 at this point. This one would be a shootout. And in the end, it's Huffman Hargrave that wins 9-3. Not really a shootout. Huffman Hargrave finishes.
Low scoring battle.
Very low scoring. Huffman Hargrave finishes in second place in 10 4A Division 1. LCM finishes in third.